the Wild. The Weaver.
The best way to get Indrin out of the...
I've recently gained... We tap...
Well, that...
So,
I would admit one,
but if...
I'm...
And if the...
I'm...
It's our duty.
She's...
Not looking forward to packing all this up tomorrow morning. What do you think, old friend? Yeah, that makes two of us. Not too keen on this plan. I don't like thinking that Ludmilla's on her own, Rodko.
I understand.
And she's a Don...
I give things...
Got everything squared away?
Not a lot to square away. All I'm doing is pressing a button once Ludmilla gets me hooked up. Still...
Don't be...
Fine, but how...
No. Hey. Don't worry. Your mom...
They...
Lang...
What?
I would... Hey, and...
Helicopter.
Shaking things
hard, but it's so what the mission to get for time to waste. My sister needs you.
Ludmilla, I'm on my way.
Remember, stay out of sight. I'll open any door I have access to through their network. I've opened all the external ducts. Turbine room in the center of the site. You'll have to get here without being seen. The area you're passing through should be deserted right now, though.
Door's locked. Ava?
There's gotta be... be a terminal close by. Find it. Oh, and deactivate any cameras you see while you're at it.
Guards. Ludmilla, we've got a lot of company.
The arrival of the Endron exec has changed their setup. Tell me where you are.
I'm looking at the southern part of the outer fence. And a shit ton of guards. There's no way I'll be able to make a move without being seen.
Southern part of the outer fence. Got it. There. That should stop them for a few minutes. But if a guard does see you...
He won't live long enough to raise the alarm. They sold their souls to Endron. They don't get any mercy.
Hell of a time for a malfunction. I'll go check it out.
Care. Just want it fixed and fast. Some big ship just arrived on site. Folks upstairs want everything to be perfect.